signal.
Okay, altimeter and trim, altimeter set, ballast, we have none, belts, we're on.
On belt again.
Control, every, all the way around. Cable. We'll do that later, dive brakes. They lock, direction of wind, light and variable. Emergency, wait for 200 to make a 180.
Okay, so now if you're out on the wingtip, you'd be giving them a big arc with your arm. Yeah, so we do it, yeah, that way. Big as you can make it, so you can see it there. When the rope comes hot, you'll put your arms out straight to either side, just like you would out on the wingtips.
I showed them our tow pass.
Okay.
Okay, now, don't see anybody, nobody downwind. Parachute guy's still there, they're taking the otter now rather than the other one. I think we're good.
Okay.
Canopy closed and locked.
All right, so you have the control.
Okay. Well,
okay, so give him the three rudder wags. You're going to stop with the upwing rudder, clear to the floor, and stick over. There you go.
Okay, here we go.
Get this wing up, guy. Get that wing out of the ground. Save them weeds and we're trouble. There we go. You got it.
Get a little quick, you can stay down low. through the leaf and go back to the wing, right? There you go, flying away. All right. Okay. Good job on that toe, very nice.
Yeah, when it came back like that, I pushed forward to get it, to hit the nose down, but that doesn't work. We weren't going fast enough. And I put it back in the middle. There was a little bump right over here.
Yeah. Suggestion?
Well, they're getting kind of low, but it was straight in front of us before we hit a little bit of lift, but I don't know that we're going to be able to work it. It's getting low. Turn it to the left, to the right here. It's a heavy sink here. Keep turning it hard here. We want to get out of this sink. Might be on the ground before we know it. Get out of this sink, or we're gonna not even make it back to the IT.
Today is a bad day.
Keep your speed up to 60. All right, you got the control.
Nice job.
First traffic, 7 to 8, 10 to 2.